plays central midfield. Today, have a look at McGain in goals, who's played every position for the club. Neymar, Messi's layoff, Iniesta, brilliant football.
Offside.
The official's spoiler for what would have been a showpiece goal.
Spoiled sport, Rob. Wonderful movement. The diagonal ball was great. The layoff was great. Let's have a look. He's onside, Rob. He's onside. Have a look here. Morales plays him on for me. He's definitely onside.
That's the first thing to say, and I think that's it, isn't it? Surely that's it. Little flick from Messi, and I think that's well over the line. Great control over the goalkeeper. Messi's got his hand in the air. I think that's well over the line.
Gospodarze mają rzut wolny, jest 2-0!
Brazilian, looking for the Chilean, Alexis, ignores Dani Alves for now. Now he finds Dani Alves, and it goes! And oh, should be finished up by Messi, somehow it wasn't, and it ricocheted around, and now the shot comes in, and this time it's in.
Intuitive little flick at the near post for Messi, but he really makes a mess of the follow-up.
Felipe Luis, who forces him out of the box, sneaks it inside.
Messi
with the flip, puts in, but it's not going to count.
Oh, the calling it for handball is absolutely brilliant. He's streaking in to the box like a bat out of hell.
Lionel Messi, still it goes, headed in, offside. Lionel Messi was offside, it won't count.
gone beyond the goalkeeper.
Messi, he's onside, he's a yard onside, he puts the goalkeeper on the floor, and this guy hit the back of the net, he does everything right. Well, this was that chance, there's Lionel Messi, look, yeah, ball didn't go to him, so the flag rightly stays down at that point. There's no offside there, nothing at all.